GDNF is a special protein naturally produced inside the brain. It helps protect cells, especially those lost in Parkinson's. Lab studies have suggested it can help damaged cells to recover and regrow. To see if it could do the same in people, charities, companies, and researchers joined forces to run a pioneering clinical trial. But GDNF is too big to cross from the bloodstream into the brain. This means it can't be given in a simple pill. To deliver it to the brain cells that need it, participants underwent complex surgery to have a specially designed device carefully placed into their brains, allowing GDNF to be pumped directly to the affected brain areas with pinpoint accuracy. Half received the real thing, and the other half a placebo or dummy treatment. Throughout the study, the researchers painstakingly measured every aspect of Parkinson's. After 9 months, both groups had improved, but disappointingly, there wasn't a clear enough difference between them. However, brain scans showed signs that damaged cells may be getting stronger in those who received GDNF. And after a further 9 months of treatment, when everyone received GDNF, both groups were better than at the start of the study. There are still many questions to answer, but these results offer hope that it may be possible to revive the brain cells damaged in Parkinson's. Now, more research is needed to take these findings forwards, potentially bringing us closer to better treatments and a cure.